Doing a little preseason scouting on public land in Jersey. Found a bur oak that's already dropping. Deer are crushing and cracking acorns below it. So we're gonna do a little test blend. A
bunch of acorns that haven't been cracked yet.
A little water. Attached to it, our jacked up blender. Down, put the spray top on. We have a steel mesh filter that we patented. Make sure there's no clogs even when you have these thick, slushy acorn blends. Nothing left but the acorn sludge.